Hey, you're listening to The Alt Show with Elias Whitfield. Wait, that's what it is, right?
Yep, yep.
Okay, cool.
Be a little more excited about that.
Yeah, but I don't care.
Yeah, you don't want to care. Yeah, yeah, maybe, like, go somewhere else, because this sucks.
Hey, this is The Alt Show with Elias Whitfield.
Right, it's The Alt Show. I'm your host, Elias Whitfield, and starting off the episode, we're going to play a couple of tracks off the brand new release from local promoter Pacific Sound System, who do a series of compilation albums which highlight some of the best musicians in Vancouver. And their newest album is called Quarantunes, which feature all tracks that were written and recorded during the coronavirus pandemic. Up first is Justin Stadig from Pedlar with his song, We Used to Vacation.
I kissed the kids at noon, then stumbled out to room. I caught a cab, ran up a tab, and sailed to flower. Beth decided I had to run, missed my son's graduation. Bunch of nickels, boy, for taking a seat, gets out of angle for me. Shell thinks it'd be much worse, natural disasters on evening news. Shell thinks it'd be much worse, we still got a hell, my paycheck in the mail. I promise to my wife and children I'd never touch another drink as long as I live. But even if it turns so soothing, this'll blow over in time. Charity organization, 2 weeks paid vacation won't heal the damage done. I need another one. Shell thinks it'd be much worse, natural disasters on the evening news. Shell thinks it'd be much worse, we still got a hell, a paycheck in the mail. Promise to my wife and children I'd never touch another drink as long as I live. Not the meetings I felt so empty inside. So blow over in time. So blow over in time.
To picture better days.
what's next be any worse? It's so bright, 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 it's so bright.
That was Danny Boy with So Bright on the Alt Show off Pacific Sound System's Quarantunes compilation. I love to play more from that record. There's so many good artists, so many good songs, but if I were to do that, it would take up like 3 or 4 episodes of the podcast. So instead, what you can do is the link is in the description below. You can download it for free, or you can pay a fee and, you know, support the local artists, either or. And Dan, who you just heard, is also a part of a couple other great bands. The Corps, who I played on the show a couple of times already, spelt C-O-R-P-S, but pronounced Core. I made that mistake a couple of times, so sorry to you boys for that one. He also plays in Theo and the Thugs with Theo, the guitar player from Gob. They play some old Gob favorites, plus they have new music on the way pretty soon.
Oh, hang on to something.
You said it, Dan. Here you go. It's Theo and the Thugs on the Alt Show with their cover of Platinum Blonde's Doesn't Really Matter.
Been a hard day in the city. It affects you in the most peculiar way. Adult day don't seem pretty. We've said all that there is to say. And if you were to ask me questions, you don't really want to know. Your concern is just for show. A number, just press a button. Your memory's lost, but they have not forgotten. They tried to break our love for passion. They tried to tell us that it's not in fashion. And if you were to ask me questions, what are we fighting for? We're just breaking down the door. And they can feed us, but you know they will never control our will. And if you were to ask that question, what are we fighting for? We're just breaking down the door. It doesn't really matter. I've been through this all
now!
From Brighton, England, that was D-Mob Happy with Auto Portrait. I'm Elias, and with no live gigs to attend anytime soon, I've been looking up old performances online, and I found what might be the best concert series out there. It's called Auto Trees Far Out. And what they do is they take a bunch of bands and they put them in really weird environments. Like there's one where they play in an empty pool. There's one in a billiards hall, in a car repair shop. You name it, they put a band there. And what's most impressive is whoever the sound techs are on these things are top notch. It's just the best sound, but like the most inconvenient place to play. Anywho, these guys don't need much of a promotion, but I'm going to play them anyways. Just know that I don't get any credit for anything played on the Alt Show. I make no profit. Thank you so much for all the musicians' work. Here you go. It's Auto Tree's Far Out series. This song is called Dark, Dark Energy by Slow Mass.
Friends. become stuck in the past, craving something that'll last. Too much time's gone by, we're strangers, strangers.
Locals Winter Youth with their beautiful song that was Strangers. And if you're looking for something to do tonight, you can always check out the Play On Music Festival stream. It already happened over the weekend, but the great thing about the internet is you can watch at any point whatsoever. And on the bill was Disturbed, Paramore, Slipknot, Korn, 21 Pilots, Royal Blood, Green Day, Weezer, Portugal the Man, The War on Drugs, The Flaming Lips, Death Cab for Cutie, and a whole lot more. There's just a bunch of great bands on it, and it's sure to keep you busy for at least the next couple hours. Up next on the Alt Show is a band from Whistler. It's Introduce Wolves with Way of the Ninja.
Robert Plant, Jimmy Page, in their own way lived by the sword. They were masters of their rage, instead of killing their report. Songs that perform in disguise, model beings of this race. Do you believe back in those days that those gods deserve their name? Robert Plant, Jimmy Page, in
we're on the line.
That was Cistern Chapel by Aversions on The Alt Show. I'm Elias Whitfield, and that's it for this week. So always remember, it's all about the music, the history, and all the bits in between. Until next Monday.